Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisic Fafix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 26. Mythisic Fafix explains. Love, marriage, and parental instinct. Mythisic Fafix. Love is not debatable. It is the direct result of your behavioral actions and of your inner thoughts about everything that surrounds you. Love is not a feeling, is a state of development. When you increase your understanding of the universal context, the more you will come to admire and respect everything that is part of this incredible creation. Unconditional love is not ideal, is a simple mental state. Admire and respect is loving and understanding. Therefore, understanding leads to love. No use philosophizing about love to whom has not reached the level of comprehension needed to understand what you're really talking about. Many of you are understanding more comprehensively your relationship with the universe, and this will help increase your energy level, which will make your aura brighter, due to the love of knowledge. The state of inner happiness is directly proportional to your state of consciousness developed by quantum comprehension of you within the universal context. The fear of the unknown and lack of answers will be gradually replaced by love, real and conscious. With patience and determination to find the light, with due respect to everyone and everything that surrounds you, you will gradually getting there. As for maternal instinct, is not a feature inherent to humans, it is inherent in all mammals, a natural instinct to preserve the species that goes beyond the fear of risking their lives to protect the offspring. The difference is that in humans there is the ability to be intelligent about this feature, also protecting any child in danger, not only yours. In our societies, it works the same way, with a difference. There is no sense of possession or overprotection. They are free to choose the paths that will shape their characters and tendencies of life. Any child is welcome to any home. Members of our crew, who have children, all know that if by misfortune not to return to the planet, their children will have the love and care of all who welcome them. Regarding marriage, all humanoids started their colonies in the same way. Reproduction is a form peculiar to all. Marriage in itself is an invention of your planet. But the fact is that life in pairs is almost a constant also for other humanoid races. If you decide to live together, to procreate, or simple company, communicate the families, and assume each other. But in your society, have chosen to further legal complications. I have a girl on my planet, but I still do not live together, due to my constant absence. Maybe one day. End of message.